Little-known Genovese soldier Francesco Frank Mario Bonfiglio was born in 1904 in Pescara, Italy. He was a close associate and intimate of boss Frank Costello, and owner of a laundry that serviced many New York City nightclubs and restaurants. A known bookmaker and strong arm, Bonfiglio was another mafioso who typically flew under law enforcement's radar for most of his career.